I told you, we were filming dugongs.
And yet with thousands of square miles of ocean, you crash on a small island that happens to be a radioactive hazard. With a Geiger counter in your possession, what are the chances of that?
Okay, so we're making a film on the island's history. So what?
Your illegal trespassing has put my sailors in danger.
I didn't ask you to rescue me.
But I was ordered to anyway. In the Navy, we don't get to pick and choose who we help. Now, why lie about this, Mr. Walker?
Because, Captain, you're a part of the military machinery that's been covering this up.
What makes you think there's a cover-up?
Why do you think the island is off-limits to civilians?
Because of its radiation levels.
And that's what the government wants you to think.
She was found lying on her back, which means when she vomited, the airways became blocked, causing suffocation. The toxicology report found alcohol, cocaine, and heroin in her blood. We also found traces of semen.
You just pay me a small retainer and I become your lawyer.
So what's the whack?
Oh, that depends. I mean, say, 500? 3 to 5? 3? Oh, look, fuck it. Play muck around, eh? Let's call it 3. 3's okay. 3's good. 3's fine.
When we get back to port, we'll have a couple of beers.
We're not going back to port.
Why not?
I told you, we don't go back empty-handed.
Come on. Surely even the best crabbers go home without a catch every now and then.
Not our dad. He once didn't come home for 3 years.
3 years? That's insane!
Fucking number 3. I don't know. I mean, if I can... I said it all in the first one. I mean... I don't really remember. Light! Camera action! Tits! Knives! Pig's blood! Cut! Of course, it was up to me to study the whole fucking ship again, of course. But do I get any thanks for that? No fucking way. All I get, fucking hassles. You know, writers aren't happy. Actors aren't happy. People are being shot. It's your fucking fault, Osborne. You're drunk again, Osborne. Get out of your box, Osborne. People are taking legal action. Fucking Osborne! Fuck!